Rhode Island lawmakers are once again weighing new rules on payday loans. A Senate committee is expected to hold a hearing on the legislation tomorrow. Under the proposal, payday loan businesses would have to cap the interest they charge at 36%. The bill's sponsors say payday loans now come with annual interest rates of up to 260% and can trap low-income individuals into a cycle of debt.